pal. I've been looking for you. Whoa, what is that?
Looks like it belonged to him, Doom.
A prototype?
An omen. And also probably a prototype.
You should take a closer look at it, Hope.
Why me?
Oh, it's part of the whole subject of a dark prophecy job description. been there.
Oh! it would cheer me to gaze upon this crumbling monument. Instead, I feel nothing but vacant hunger. It must be the box. It is exhilarating.
Technology to control his army remotely. Well, on the bright side, I can stop worrying about how we're gonna defeat Doom for now, and focus on how to get to him first. I have a lot to think about. Let's catch up later.
Anything interesting in there? Maybe something shipping manifest shaped? If Doom's building new armor, he has to be sending those armor materials to himself. If those shipments have a paper trail, we can use that information to find Doom. And if I find Doom, that's one less thing for Hope to worry about. I've been there. Leading reality's fearless defenders really weighs on a person. She's got a whole army of people on her side. Some of them are even Avengers. She's ready for this. She just needs to go for it. And maybe get some more juicy face time back. water ghost members. You know, back in my day, we did this kind of thing with nothing but a banana and what I think was maybe a snow globe. Things change.